uhlaleleni ungangeni kule channel ephethe indaba ehisayo. Igama lami uvusi mavusana kwi-channel ehamba phambili umkhanya kude TV. Inkulu ke indaba lapha nawe ingane zakwethu siyazi izolo nabo six bekulindele ukuthi ungeke umchunu ahlangane nobaba uhlabisa umholi we-IFP bekhulume lapha nawe ingane zakwethu ngemva kwengxoxo kangizwe lapha nawe ingane zakwethu wathi uma ekhuluma wayesethinta kakhulu udaba oluthinta ubaba uhlabisa ukuthi ubaba uhlabisa akanazo izinto eyiningi umlando wakhe mncane futhi wayemqhathanisa nomunye woza wabo ophethe kwelasenkandla ke lapha nabe ingane zakwethu. I-IFP ibese-ke lapha nabe ingane zakwethu ngizwe imibhalela i-open letter ke lapha nabe ingane zakwethu imbalela ukuthi ena ubaba uhlabisa unamagalelo afana nalawa abambhalela wona ke lapha nabe ingane zakwethu encwadini. Akaphothisanga amaseko ke futhi ungizwe ke lapha wengane zakwethu uphinde waphindela ke futhi wayenza omunye ulife-ke ngalezo mzuzu. Washo ukuthi usetholeke i-call embiza egaga seyiminye lapha nawe ingane zakwethu lapho khona bazokhuluma bukhoma nohlabisa. Ungizwe-ke uzwakeleke lapha nawe ingane zakwethu safikile egaga seyini waphinde wenza omunye ulife washo ukuthi ubaba uhlabisa usedle phansi wabaleka akafunanga ukuthi aphinde bezokhuluma ke laphana ngalolu daba oluthinta udaba lwakhe ke laphana ukuthi ungizwe ekhulume ngaye ehlangalaleni. Ake sidibane laphana kwi-comment section ngizovula lakho ukuthi wena ngabe kuthini ongakuphawula mina ngizodedelela iclip ukuze ungizwe ekhuluma ke laphana esho ukuthi uba uhlabisa ubalekile.
Hey yabona bakwethu liyana nezulu eThekwini namhlanje ngizwe igagasi lana FM sengikhona ke la iy'tulo zigagasi ma ngifika lapho bangitshena ukuthi hhayi ke useyibalekile wadla phansi ubaba uhlabisa uthi cha impela ngiyakwazi ukuba khona la kubuye kuhlelwe eyi wakithi uhlabisa akasanga ngani zakwethu ngikhona la mina ngikhona la ngikhona la ngikhona 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 ke bantubona nje ngaphandle kwale gagasi two indoda ihle phansi hawu madoda ngayigembe kuze esimayelisayo aphamahamba hey.